What's up, everyone? It's MayVOE3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. And last time you checked in on me playing this game and playing this series, I was doing online matches with friends, aka Raul, Danny, or what he want to call himself, Rebecca, and Scott. But we're not going to do that today. For this episode, once again, we're going back to Knockout Challenges. And before I get started, I want to see something. This is, I did this in my last recording, which was Mario Party 10, but I'm going to see something now. I'm going to try this again. Are you serious? It works? Oh, wow. I just tried out Peach's amiibo, wedding amiibo, and that works. Oh, okay. So yeah, once again, I'm gonna make Daisy go up to a 100 winning streak, and Rosalina get Rosalina abilities max out her level. You know what I mean? Fuck. Y'all know what I mean. I'm trying to max out her level. That's what I'm trying to do. All right, so let's just move on. Last time I fought Toadette, or faced against Toadette, now it's Waluigi. Oh yeah, and before I forget, in case I didn't say this last time, instead of doing 5, we're gonna do 10. How's that sound to you guys? Mushroom Court? Okay. Okay, see, I hate when they do that. Yoshi was doing that as well. They just let the ball go past. I'm like, what the hell? Ooh, I thought she was not gonna catch that. Yeah. Ah, man. Now I feel like I should have caught that. I mean, I should have grabbed that Mega Mushroom. Okay. Okay, can we get something like that? Okay. Don't ask. Aw, man. I pretty much just gave us that, cost us that point. Kind of threw it right onto her. Good catch. Ah, damn it! Ah. I need to wake up. Yeah, that's right. As soon as I woke up, this is the first thing I'm doing. I don't know why I'm doing it. He's right there. I thought I did it. Ah, man. Shit.
Out.
Ah, man. Seriously?
Match point.
Damn it. I was really hoping to get that. Alright.
Match point.
Shit. Go ahead. I don't know if it was the mushroom core, or Waluigi really gave us a hard time, or I need to wake the fuck up. It was one or the other. Both got three nice serves. Waluigi got the most knockbacks, even for a defense type. Oh yeah. Again? Okay. Luigi just did that same crap Danny was doing to me. But except the difference is, Luigi's not a power type. Nice one, Rosie. Oh, shit. Ah!
Change card.
Ah! Damn it! Why'd I do that? Nice catch. Woo!
5-3.
Nice shot. Why do they keep doing that? Why do they keep letting the ball go past them like that? I'm about to say, ah, man. Okay, I guess that was on me. It's hard to tell.
Set and match server.
Seriously, I need to wake the fuck up. I don't know why I'm letting the CPUs get that much of a comeback on me. Or giving me that much trouble. Even knowing the fact I have a partner. Alright, 3 more matches and it's a level up. I'm just curious about something. Oh shit. Damn! She must have been on the stun lock. Yep, stun lock.
Change card.
Damn! Oh well.
Set and match server.
Don't need to see that. In fact, I don't even know why I skipped. It's been a while since I faced Boo. Not gonna lie. Whoa, he curved that ball. Fuck! Oh shit. Woo! Nice shot, nice.
Zero.
I just realized we had the mushroom court. So now both sides have the mushroom core, and we're about to switch.
Change card. Match point.
Yeah.
set and match receiver.
Damn, a perfect? That must suck. I always wonder why they never show off the amiibos. I mean, she did help out too, you know. Alright, next match. Win or lose, it's a level up. And I think it's been a while since I faced Toad as well. Finally, the first point. Okay, I'm bored. I mean, I'm just going back and forth with the damn ball. Oh! Right when I hit it, I gave him an Ultra Smash shot. Ain't that something? Gotta give him credit, he's good at catching it. Oh shit. Ah! Crap, 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 crap! Damn! I didn't think he'd be able to catch that. Woo! I had to let it bounce once so it can change. Damn!
4 rounds.
That was one chance shot I did not want to catch. Hold on, I gotta see that again. Damn. I knew it! I knew the moment any of us launched it that way, it was gonna be an out. Oh man. Might as well just get it. I know he's gonna pick up his. Yep, right away. Look at that, it landed on him. Oh shit.
Out. Yes. 5-2.
Okay, table is turned. Ah, damn.
5-3.
Ah, seriously? Seriously, how does a power type don't hit the ball too hard? Ah!
6.
That was close.
Match point.
Ah, man!
6. 5. Match point.
That was one replay I did not want to watch.
Game set and map server.
I was hoping to get to finish him off while he still had the sand court, but I guess that was no dice or no luck. Okay, cameraman, damn, zooming in on that booty. Okay, 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 I see you. Yeah, usually this is where I call it. Cause it's already it's been 5 matches, so.
Congratulations!
More agility. I heard only you can only go up to 3 times with each ability. So now she maxed out on agility. I wonder what's next. So let's keep going.
It's a go!
You know what? I know I did say I was gonna do 10, but you know what? I think that's good enough. So, well, yeah, we all know who the next opponent is. So I can say this. Thanks for watching from AVOE3, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Sorry, just that my arm suddenly got tired. So I'll see you then. Later.